The one motto I live by is the only fear of trying is not trying. The fear of not trying could actually lead to regret in life. As of the moment, my passion right now is being a student athlete since I'm part of the DUSU Green Bankers. I think the best part of being a student athlete is you learn the word about grit and commitment. So being a student athlete, it's not really easy. You have to balance your life as a student and as an athlete. I'm really going to my roots of being a student athlete. I know what you have to do to win. I know the grit. I know that despite having obstacles, I may have all of these disadvantages, but I know that I can't stop there. I just have to keep going to achieve my goal. I'm Joshua Benji Yang Kong Huang. I will be your next Mr. Chinatown.